Hello, this is Kim Huat, Singapore number one WFH fan. It is day 12 of phase 2. Wah, thumb fry, eh? How have you all been? Huh? Go to hawker center and eat, not? Huh? Sit down and eat, dine in at the restaurant, huh? Kim Huat is still tapawing, because I feel a bit more safer eat at home. Also save a bit of money, don't have to buy drinks. Wah, election time coming already, 10 July, leh. So fast, faster than the COVID-19. And then no more rally, leh. A bit sian. That's the only thing. I like going to the rally. Eat the ice cream at the Haukang field. Yeah, but cannot lah, ho. Have the saliva of the politician, when they are talking, fry here, fry there, kena your face, you pee chow no. Also not hygienics lah. But no physical rally does not affect the PAP, I think. Nobody go to their rallies anyway, right? Oh. But then, bo lang does not mean bo votes. And got lang does not mean will win. Because Kim Huat is a veteran of the election time. And I always tell a lot of the election theory and the politics in the kopitiam. Kim Huat can give you some pro tips right now. Election tip number one. Prepare your speech properly. Don't go on the stage. Then accidentally almost say your opponent's party name. Yeah. PSP Vita. Actually, another small pro tip. Make sure you don't have your letter P in your name. Then won't say other people's name. Election pro tip 2. Have a humble background. This is even more important nowadays. People want to know that you have a kiam chai mia. Yeah, very sad story like that. Yeah, if you are a asiaki, ului one, people won't like you, you know. They say you elite. You must go from humble to elite, not elite to even more elite. Then people will like you. So if you want your kid to be the future Prime Minister of Singapore, make sure he have a bit of a lousy life. Yeah, sad life. Maybe cut his allowance. Yeah, don't drive him to school. Let him take bus. Better yet, make him walk to school and cycle. Then he will have a sad story to tell during the election. Election pro tip number 3. Don't be so guai lan, especially during your army days. In the army, if you skive, keng, haolian, people will know if you are on the ball, not on the ball. Nice guy, not so nice guy. A leader who does the work, a leader who only use eye power to do the work. All these things will come to light when you stand in the public eye. National service is a great leveler of mankind. Cannot hide one. And if you cannot say by your friends from poly days, army days, even your working days, I think maybe don't stand. Too many people already. Imagine if you are so laolan that people all use their real name to say all your cao kuan. You must have pissed off a lot of people. Maybe next time, want to interview the candidates for politics, must interview a very big range of people. CO, OC, RSM, CSM, Storeman, QM, and company clerk. Yeah, see if you got any character flaw or not. Maybe you are the kind, when you return weapon, you never write on the arms code book, write properly inside the line. Yeah, and then all your weapon properly. Then when you stand for election, what can I say by your arms code man, your former arms code man? Durian. When people say, your handwriting is not good, how to be MP? You don't even know the oil weapon, how to be minister. You don't even know how to pour the arms code man by buying him the kopi o, how to be politician. Of course, all these things is just hypothetical. I just making things up. In real life, where got such thing, right? Right. Heng, Kim Huat not interested in political office one. Lim Pei was just a corporal, chao corporal in the NS. Anyway, the canteen auntie actually don't like me one. I always go there and play the arcade for hours. Then I never buy drink. I know she has it in for me. So if I run for office, she sure say me one. I will have to check 6. Hey, Hua Hua, if Uncle Kim Huat run for election, will you vote for me?
Uncle Kim Huat, if you run for election, I will vote for Yat Kao Tas you rather than vote for you lah.
But I have a plan for the East Coast. I have a East Coast, Singapore. I have a together at East Coast plan. I care for East Coast.
Cha Siu!
I have a East Coast.
Cha Siu! Cha